In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to request a new team in Microsoft Teams using Teams Manager. To create a request, open the Teams Manager app. You can either stay on the Teams tab and click Create Space, or go to the Requests tab and click Add a Request to start the process. First, choose the type of group you want to request. Depending on your settings, you can select from 6 options: a new team, a new Viva Engage Community, a new SharePoint site, a new communication site, a new planner, or a new channel for an existing team. In this example, we'll create a new team request. Next, select the appropriate template for your request. The template's name and description will help guide your choice. You'll also see a quick overview of what the template includes. Now, enter the basic details for the team. Give it a name and a description. You also need to set the team's visibility. You can make the team private, so only people with permissions can access it, or public, so anyone in your organization can join. In this example, a policy is applied that doesn't allow teams to be public. Additionally, you need to select a sensitivity label. You can choose from low security, medium security, and high security. In this case, we choose low security. If you want, you can leave a comment for the approver. If metadata fields are included in your template, you'll need to enter them in the next step. Then decide whether to allow guest access. You can choose to enable or disable it. In this case, guest access is enabled due to an applied policy. Next, assign owners and members to the team. In this case, the template requires at least 2 owners. Some owners and members might already be predefined by the template, but you can adjust them as needed. Before submitting, you'll see an overview of the new team's setup. Keep in mind that a naming convention might influence the team name and other settings. Check all the details and click New Team Request to submit your request. If you would like to learn more about what Teams Manager can do, download the Teams Manager app in the Teams App Store or book a free demo on our website.